Good job clarifying that, Saren.
Yep. Hey, and welcome back to another Assassin's Creed 2 video, where we just discuss how the Flash being the fastest doesn't always equal the greatest. To fully understand.
What's the Flash just, plus the Flash?
That's even worse than bit.
The ass. What if the Flash twerked his booty? Would it go like supersonic fast?
Oh god. What the fuck? What am I looking at here?
Wait, the ass will go what the fuck?
No.
So what you're saying is the Flash's ass can talk now. The Flash's ass is a sentient being, is what you're saying.
Yes.
Okay. I mean,
doesn't that make sense? The most sense?
We stumbled upon something amazing here, okay? We have to go more into this.
Eh, fair enough.
So, is there a brain in his ass? Is there like two brains in each cheek? Is that why all our butt cheeks look like that? Because there's brains in them?
Yes.
Yeah. Hmm. Why can't we use our brains like that? Like our ass brains? Why can't we? Why is he unlocked the ass brain power?
Because that's exactly what he is.
You're saying that the Flash is an ass brain.
Well, one of them is, not all of them.
So wait, so he has four brains in his body, is what you're saying?
He has three.
One brain.
He has one in his head, two in his cheeks, and another in his other head. He has two in his ass, that's why you have two cheeks, is where the brains are. What do you think they were for? Sitting?
People who sit are stupid.
What are you doing right now, Terrence?
Standing.
You're standing.
Yeah.
You're standing while recording a video and playing Assassin's Creed.
Yeah, doesn't everybody?
Can you not? Are you not allowed to play Assassin's Creed while sitting down?
What's sitting? I've sat before in my life.
Sitting is when you're shitting, only gayer.
Take it back. Just spare me, good master. I threw a knife at him. He's still alive.
You can throw a knife at somebody and they'll live.
No, like...
I don't call it duty.
Pretty much.
Unless you're a juggernaut.
Fair. Well, if you're Wolverine?
But you're not throwing the knives, you're just punching somebody in the face with your knife hands.
But I do make a good point. If you're Wolverine...
No, you don't.
I got a little knife. But what I have better is a long sword.
You gotta put a long sword in your ass.
But the only thing longer than my long sword is my great long sword.
Why? What's so great about it?
It's thick too.
It's not about the size of the sword. It's about where you stick it in somebody.
Pretty much. Well, I just traveled to a new
How
location.
How bored are you?
Not that bored. I've been bored there.
Are you a boarder, as in somebody who borders borders?
Let me see if I can help. I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
Are you?
Lift a wagon. They need jacks back then.
What is this thing, eh? It looks like a giant bat.
What year is it?
I'm not sure. What time did Leonardo da Vinci live?
What is it for?
I shouldn't really talk. 1300? About it. No.
I think 14. I can't
hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I don't
know. By a century, Lee.
Come on, I'll drive. But I haven't even told you where I'm going.
so.
Etsy-yo, how about Etsy-no?
Etsy-yo. Yo. YOLO.
Etsy-blow.
Etsy-YOLO. Etsy-Zoro.
Venezia, such a beautiful city. So
Etsy-butt-cheeks.
Piazza San Marco, l'arsenale. What's wrong? We're not alone. What's happening? Who are they?
People.
You know how it takes 40 minutes to beat the us? Whole game?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off! Whoa!
Don't blame me. I'm innocent.
I'm unable to. I've forgotten how to breathe.
That ain't my fault.
Kinda is.
Alright.
I mean, it was pretty much your fault.
Right now, I'm doing a carriage thing. Trying to knock people off. Ooh. You're unlocked. That's gonna be real handy for you in the future.
Right.
Ha! Handy. Not blowjobs.
The only thing handier is my dick.
Firmly grasp it!
Exactly.
Terrence is a pretty lit guy.
Shit. They set a bridge on fire. No!
So what you're saying is that bridge is pretty lit?
Yup. That's exactly what I'm saying. God, I made horses run over fire. They must have been scared worse than Appa.
Yippee.
I miss the original Avatar. If only they didn't mess up with Korra.
If only they didn't mess up the live action movie by hiring M. Night Shyamalan to direct it.
Why did they?
Either he came to them and said, I want to do it, and they're like, okay.
I mean, it's M. Night Shyamalan.
Hold that.
The guy who normally
he's made terrible movies after terrible movie and has not made a good movie in like years.
Michael Bay.
Michael Bay makes pretty decent movies.
Michael May?
With explosions.
Exactly. Can't appreciate a good explosion, you have no business being in America.
It's funny how the other movie called Avatar took the name first, and then it was like an amazing movie, and then Avatar came out, The Last Airbender, and it was a shitty movie.
Dude, that movie was so ass.
But Avatar was so good.
Exactly.
The one with the blue people.
And the weird sex with the hair.
What? Oh yeah, they connected their hair together and had sex. No, they were tails, not hair.
It was hair. Yeah, the tails had nothing to do with it. What's the thing with the hair? Was it like a spiritual link or some bullshit?
I have no clue.
They fucking had sex, bro.
All because they put it on everything.
It's a link.
That's how they fly the birds and all the.
What birds? They don't have birds.
They're creatures. They had a link for the hair to fly them. He was like, I'm handicapped as a human, but they become a blue guy, I don't want to be handicapped.
It makes perfect sense.
Well, he can walk again.
He can walk and he's tall as shit.
And those blue things, don't they live longer than humans?
Yeah.
It's like a win-win.
Yeah, but they don't got no PS4 though.
We can bring one. Who says
he can bring one? He can't come back to Earth, though.
Yes, he can. Why would have just went back? I'm like, I ain't staying here. I don't got no energy. You got me chopped.
They're like, you're not
okay. Okay, what do you guys do for fun around here? Nothing.
Sex?
I would have like, brought my own Wi-Fi tower and a tablet. I'd be like, yo, Earth, what's up? Everybody go Earth home.
Go home, dickheads. Dickheads, you mad? Take that L, scrubs.
Dick. They be taking me. Go home, Terrence.
I ain't going home.
Go home, gringo.
Go home, gringo.
There we go.
There we go.
There we go.
I just gotta listen.
You can't say it too many times, it'd be so stupid.
All I have to do is rob these people of their money.
Girl Scout.
Remember, people, don't rob dead people of their cash. Why do they have cash on them? I have no clue. That should have been gone.
Do it. They ain't using it.
Pretty much. Never mind. Ignore why I said rob them.
Or I could be a super gothic Wally.
Wally. I mean, Scout. What did I say?
I could be the super gothic Wally.
Wait, what? I do want to be the lobby.
Shut up. I still got a trophy.
Awesome. What kind of trophy?
I swear I've been playing this game for more than 40 minutes. Haven't I?
Probably.
What?
When there's an invisible barrier that for 40 minutes, yeah. Racist unlock. Yeah. I ain't racist.
4,000 points.
You say racism unlocked?
It sound like I did.
Okay, I think I'm done with this game for now. And let's paint over it.
Beat up events unlocked.
Let me finish this game.
I got how much did I do for trophies? How much did I get done in that short time span? I got 75% of all the trophies in less than an hour.
Wait,
it only has 20 trophies.
I kind of question how on earth I got here, but found an assassin's tomb.
I question how on earth Terrence is Terrence, but then again, it's Terrence.
So, I don't see the question there. Sooner or later, I have to go back to the village. But before I do, I'm going to get this assassin's thing, steal. And be, you know, a general dick, and I have to be inside to get it. Crap.
General Dick. Sounds like a fucking dickhead.
No, I'm gonna be the general of dicks. There's a difference.
If we die and we go to the afterlife, would they let us play online still?
Depends on if you go to heaven or hell, I suppose.
They probably...
But then if we play online, will they ban us?
From what? Heaven?
No, because you're not allowed to be dead.
Will we have our own online service, or will we not be able to play with Earth? Because then if we talk to them, they're going to be like, hi, you dead. I'm like, what?
And you're going to be like, dead.
And then I'm going to be like,
can you die in video games then?
Go like,
because you're already dead.
They'd be like, hi, you dead. I'm like, hi, I'm no one to Earth, and that's not looking good for you.
But wouldn't that be classified as being a dick?
Yeah, pretty much.
But it's not evil.
Fair enough.
You can only go to hell if you're evil, not for being a dick.
You wanna know something that would be really messed up?
What?
If all the evil people repented, like, at the last minute before they die and they went to heaven, that would be messed up.
Hmm.
What you say, one?
I would have ran out, but oh no, dickhead, get away from me, Hitler! Hi.
Help me!
I'd be like, what?
Why is he here?
If there's 7 billion people on the planet, how many people are in the afterlife?
Way more. Like,
every human that's ever, almost every human that's ever lived.
What about every human that ever had to live with people?
What about every human that was ever gay?
I like the concept of some people who think like you turn into a ghost, and then I'm like,
But then what happens if the Earth gets destroyed?
You go into the ghost zone. Until you find alien planet to go like, suck it. I'm gonna be a ghost to you now.
Right, I'm gonna be a dickhead. I'm gonna haunt you, bitch.
And speaking of dead people, I just answered Assassin's Tomb thing.
Agree to blow the gap to a nasty cut. Blowing them up with a acidic
splash. No. Don't bring out Hugany into this. Don't bring up his mama to that. God. It feels like you just don't like out Hugany in general.
No, I just said he's trash.
Bash. Oh, bash. Nigga
with it. Nigga. I'm fucking shitting your pants.
I think he can't help it. Nigga, what?
Huh?
What?
Bitch, what? You can't fucking say what?
They keeps making me run up the wall. Trying to think I'm Spider-Man.
They can say what?
They think I'm Spider-Man. Exio thinks he's Spider-Man.
I'm hungry.
Well, I'm pretty sure Spider-Man didn't expect
that. I need a mini fridge. My brother saw this mini fridge. I should have bought it off of him. It's funny because if I would have bought it off of him, he would have still had to give me 20 bucks because he owed me money.
God dang damn it. Fuck.
I want a mini fridge and I just want to buy like 1,000 bottles of water.
No! God! Fucking damn it.
I'm
it's
ready.
High noon.
10 minutes.
And you're high.
How the f do you know?
Because you're tense, and the only thing you get high off of is pie.
Guys, I'm playing Search and Destroy and Overdid.
Okay. You didn't invite me first?
This is Brandon.
Yeah.
You want to try Search and Destroy?
Can I play with you?
I'm playing the Search and Destroy. It had all the characters. I'm like, if we play, we gotta play strategically though. It's like, if you plan on being the healer, I'm gonna play the tank with the shield.
I mean, I don't like need to be the healer, but it's up to you.
I'm sorry. But I'm play like for Search and Destroy. I'm gonna play the guy with the hammer and the shield, cause I'm
I know who you're talking about. You're talking about that tank.
Reinhardt. Like, I got Lucio following me around right now. But he's playing smart.
I can't remember where I gotta go.
I hear May.
Kind of feels like there's some. Probably not Brandon's.
When I got Lucio protecting me, cause he my dick, he my bae.
What? He your dick?
I just killed the warthog guy using rain dick. So yeah, I fuck. Come on, rain dick, protect me, rain dick. I mean, I'm rain dick. Fuck.
Wow.
Come on.
Fuck. Brandon goes.
Wait, and you're able to spectate, right? Spectate.
Oh yeah. I have to figure that out. Spectate.
When there's an ominous crack in the wall, it makes me think.
Search and destroy lit. Search and destroy lit.
Stop, you make me sad. Yeah, I never got there in time.
They're gonna start look at these faggots.
look at these faggots.
Look how fast I'm on Lucio.
Faggots.
What's the game mode called though? Faggot.
Elimination. It's 3v3 search.
I like the name I said for it better. Time to die. I'll make a splash.
I don't know. I feel like if I'm gonna like play this game mode, I don't think I should be the healer because she got no weapons.
She got a weapon. I mean, it sucks, but it's a
yeah.
Weapon.
But like, if I had the most, I can't like stand up to most characters like in a one on one.
That's what Lucio's doing. He's just healing everybody.
Well, we'll see then, I guess.
He heals us while me and Home go for the kills. This guy's sending.
Maybe it'll work, I don't know.
That guy scares you shit. There's three people. And you're dead.
When a computer takes one step towards me because he's a coward. Make a splash? No.
Oh, you're dead.
Never mind, he made a splash.
What?
Doesn't look like he's dead.
He died. 2-0. No. Nah, she too small. And you know who the MILF? MILF.
MILF.
Hey, Brandon. If this one game worked like it did in the anime, will you ever play it?
Yeah.
Alright, this one game is Bakugan.
Hold on. If Pokemon and Bakugan were real, and we don't have to get jobs and we could just fight each other like that, that would be awesome. Would you rather that work, or would you rather be a Pokemon trainer? Like, come on now.
I'd rather be a Pokemon trainer. Screw working. I wanna be the very best, cause my name's Sarah Ends.
And did I kill all three of them?
Apparently.
Man,
player of the game.
Player
that
of the game.
That gotta be the player of the game, right? The triple kill. Play of the
game. You know what? I'm gonna make that question, I'm gonna ask one here. Hey guys, if either Bakugan or Pokemon was real, which one will you ever be?
One dickhead?
Is death an option?
It's only gonna show the double kill.
No. Death is not.
Is seppuku an option?
No. No ritual suicide either.
And they got decimated.
Oh shit.
They never got a kill on any of the rounds.
You may not kill yourself, Anthony.
Alright, party up.
Party
up. My ass not showing up on my Overwatch trends list.
Well, just leave the game then. I'll.
Let me open my loot box.
What is that a loot crate?
Yeah. Common, rare.
I kinda wish I had a little timer next to me so I can see how much time am I wasting by doing some of this side stuff.
You're wasting a lot of time.
Okay.
Stop wasting time, Terrence. Time is money, and money is food, and you need food because you're hungry.
True.
If it wasn't true,
apparently,
I wouldn't
elimination
be
is the most popular, so you don't ever get into a skirmish either. You
what? All that
in the game.
Just to come back around. Cool.
What was the other game that I really like Search and Destroy in? It was this game and what other? And should we go tank and force field or should I just use D.Va?
I'm already using Mercy, so.
I'll try her right now. If we fail, then I'll switch. Bro, we got a 96. Like, he clearly knows how to play this game. Okay, he has an attack that gives him his health back whenever he's in danger. I don't. Oh, you could power us up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you didn't know that?
Man, he's gonna die. He's gonna die right now.
I messed up. Now I gotta do what I just did.
She went back up. Get her.
I know. Dude, I don't stand a chance against Tracer.
Man, it's back up.
I need some help.
I heard money.
She ran like a bitch.
Who, Tracer?
Yep.
Hey.
I see her.
She. Hey, I believe
that's game. That's game. I got this. That's game. I boosted into her. She's a tricky one to catch.
I want more.
Wait, for us, we have something. Like him, he was not gonna catch her. His character's way too slow.
And I don't stand a chance in a 1v1 because she's too fast and her guns are better.
Maybe if we flew in the air and you fly up to me, we could stand a chance. I could fly up and then you could fly up like this. And then you just fly up here. And then you gotta use the glide ability and you can stay up here.
Oh shit, he's dead.
Oh my god.
We went way too far ahead.
And we're done.
Ow.
And okay. We're done. And retreat.
I can't get to you.
He died too fast. They all ganged up on him, but he died in like 2 seconds.
Because he went all the way over there by himself. Because he's a dumbass.
Maybe we shouldn't have done that flying bush.
Maybe he shouldn't have gone off on his own.
True. Is there anybody that has like good mat range from far?
I kind of wonder how some of these guys don't see me.
Oh, he didn't select. Did he get a random? Okay.
He's not. Oh, there he is. I got scared. I thought he wasn't going to move.
I'm telling you, y'all all following me.
It's best to stay together after what happened.
I want to steal all their money.
Shooting me.
I got you, Ant. Don't worry. Got you, Ant. Got you.
I got the assist for that.
He was trying to go for you. He was completely trying to skip me. He was desperate to kill you.
Of course, because it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna keep you alive. He needs to kill me.
He tried to fucking phase out and run.
Oh, he's lying right now. This is working. So I'm gonna say is this.
He better take the lead. Then he got a fucking. And okay. If he takes the lead, you should boost him. They're trash. It's easy.
I know, goddamn.
Play of the game. What did he do?
I don't know. He did something.
Oh god, this guy suffered.
I gave him the power up boost, you saw that?
God.
That's why he fucked them up so fast. He fucking punched them. I like how the second round we just completely got destroyed.
I know, I don't know what the hell happened.
It's like, look at it, and it's like round two, like, what happened?
Incompetence.
And then everything after that, we just completely destroyed them, and then he dies again on the last round. He died because he switched characters.
I didn't even notice he died, bro.
Oh shit, press R1.
I did. It didn't let me press it.
I don't want to lose to level 96 for those scrubs.
Loot box.
Loot chats.
Give me something for mercy, please.
I'm almost at the burial site.
Loot clock. Loot crocs. You're gonna open a loot box in real life, you're gonna get a pair of crocs, you're gonna be like, what?
What? Loot crocs.
Alright, now I know what to do.
Why'd you have a squid?
Because.
I'm Terrence.
It's amazing. Why are you hating on my squid, though?
Alright, come on. All you gotta do is remember this.
Look at him. He ain't bothering nobody. I'm just trying
you
to be
bothering Terrence.
Even though I'm not playing Terrence,
are you
game.
Bothered by my squid?
Not really.
Okay.
Should I
Could
be?
Here.
No. I got this new number.